baseball now from the Warehouse District at Target Field here in downtown Minneapolis. Game two of the World Series between the LA Dodgers and the Minnesota Twins. It's game two of the World Series next.
That's ball four.
Batting seven.
Mack,
the designated
the
hitter.
Left-handed batter's box.
Mack.
First pitch of the AB on its way. He's ready. Here's the 0-1.
Great job right there. You squared up on that sucker.
And now, Connor Scott, one in,
batting it.
One out, and
the
one
first
on here in the inning.
Connor
Scott.
One, here's a look to first. And the runner back safely. Mac, the runner at first, with one gone in the inning. Runner goes for second. In there. Now the throw. Not in time as he steals second. Well, the stolen base is that close. It's interesting to check it out on Show Track. And as the numbers come in, you'll want to focus on the top speed. Really good, and it paid off there. Stepping up is Connor
batting
Scott.
It. The first baseman, Connor.
And the runner's breaking for third. Slow roller out for short. And that's through into left, a base hit. Runner scores from second, and they inch a little bit closer. Now a 3-2 contest. Now to bat, Jay
Mack.
He singled in his first AB.
Yeah.
Mack.
Pitch on the way. Goes the other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left. And he's going to make the catch. Oh, and he paid the price for it, too, as he crashes into the... Next to hit is
now
Jay Mack.
The designated
last
hitter.
Time up.
Almost, Matty. Almost went
Mack.
Deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Fouled away. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And this is popped foul, but perhaps playable behind first. Beatty has it, the side is... Next to hit,
now
that
the designated hitter, Jay Mack.
Ready to deal, here comes the first pitch. On the ground to the right side.
Go hard.
Over to first, and that retires the side.
Well, this one had its moments of drama and excitement. In the end, these guys came away with the victory, and look on to the next one.